Mr. Sellew!
Hey, welcome to Breezin Easy Cloggers.
Take one!
From the Hunsaker Clogging Hall. We are continuing with our salute this week to the CLOG National Convention. And a couple of the dances we're going to do, the intermediate ones, are off the national dance list. And then we have an advanced dance that Russ is going to do that was taught at last year's national.
Viva Las Vegas!
So,
without further ado, see you guys later.
All right. So we're going to do Bagpipes and Black Mountain Blues, two big classic dances off the national dance list. Remember, we're going to be doing a national convention salute fun dance on next Sunday, this coming Sunday. So join us for that. So with the dances we've been doing in this Saturday workshop series and in tonight will be included in all of those. There'll be some more for you on Saturday, easy level and intermediate level. Okay, so our first one is Bagpipes. This is Charlie Burns. And we're going, it's fairly straightforward. A couple of things that you have a high horse on the right foot. So that gives you, gives a little brain work to work both sides of your brain. So let's get started. We're going to do that high horse right off the bat. So the first high horse is the left foot. Left foot. We go. Double step, double over, double out. Drop step, ball slide, double basic. Okay, probably some of y'all been doing that one for years. So high horse, left foot. Ready, go. Stop with your crossover. Then rock step, toe slide, double basic. All right, let's work on the right foot. So the double step was at the right. Your crossover is left, over, and out. Now, rock step, toe slide. Okay? Again, with your left, we go. Rock step, rock slide. And then the double basic is the right foot. So right foot, high horse. Ready, go. Double step, double over, double out. Rock step, rock slide, double basic. Right foot, five, six, high horse, go. Rock step, ball slide, double basic. So the rock step, toe slide. That's that little middle part, that skill that you need. So again, left foot, rock step, toe slide. Okay, so let's do our left foot, high horse, five, six, high horse, go. Step, toe slide, double basic. Now, we're going to do a rooster run, double rocker, moving, and then a push-off. So rooster run left, double step left, double front, rock back, rock front. And then we continue to the left with a push-off. Okay, now, that's where that right foot high horse comes in. High horse, right foot. Ready? Go. Double step. Over and out. Rock step, rock slide, double basic. Now our rooster run goes to the right, so double step, double step, double step, rock back, rock front, and then push off right. Okay, so left foot, high horse, five, six, high horse, go. Rooster run. Push-off, high horse, rock step, toe slide, double basic, rooster run, push-off. Okay. So, that's all of part A. There's only three parts to this dance. So, now I'm going to have it slowed down fairly slow. It still has some some tempo to it. So this is a peppy tempo.
All right.
five, six, high horse. This is gonna run. Push off. High horse. Rooster run, push off. All right, we're gonna try that one more time. Most of this section here is Kentucky Drags and Basics. You got one step to learn. Five, six, high horse. Rooster run, push off. High horse. Rooster run. Push off. Hold right there. Okay. Step called football. Football. Again, we're going to use this on the left foot and the right foot. So, let's do our left foot, which is one you're used to. Kicking a rock, and a basic with a kick. So, left foot. Double step, kick up, rock step, kick up, rock step, double step, rock step, kick up. Okay. So it's kind of a little bit like a crazy step on the end there. So football, you kick twice and rock with the right foot, and then a basic to change your weight and finish with one more chug or kick. So left foot, football. Ready? Go. Double step, kick up, rock step, kick up, step, double step, rock step, kick up. All right, let's do the right foot, double step right, double step, kick up, rock step, kick up, rock step. Now change your weight with your basic, finish with a kick on the right, boom. Right foot, football, ready, go. Double step, kick up, step, kick up, rock step, kick up. All we're going to do is three Kentucky drags and a basic, which means our football is with the right foot the first time. So left foot, three Kentucky drag. Ready, go. And a basic, football. Double step, kick up, rock step, kick up, rock step, double step. Kentucky drag, right. And a basic, football. Double step, kick up, rock step, kick up, rock step, and kick. Now, if you want to, choreography calls for a 360 turn, a full turn around when you do the, let's see, so you're going to turn, in the direction of your start. So if you do your first football with the right foot, turns right 3/4, and you just kind of take the whole thing to do that. So right foot, football, turning right, ready, go. Double step, kick up, rock step, kick up, rock step, double step, rock step, kick. Okay? So however far you get with your kick and rock, the basic part can finish your turn and then you finish with your chug. All right, so then you do your Kentucky drags and a basic, and so your left foot, football, turns left. So full turn, ready, go. Double step, kick up, rock step, kick up, rock step, double step, rock step, kick up. Okay? So it's a full turn, so that makes it optional for those of you that don't like to turn quite so much. So three Kentucky drag, ready, go. And a basic, football right, double step, kick up, rock step, kick up, rock step. Kentucky drags right. And a basic, football, kick up, kick up, boom. All right, so. Five, six, Kentucky drag. And a basic, football, double step, kick up, rock step, kick up, rock step, rock step, Kentucky drag. And a basic, football, rock step, kick up, rock step, kick up, rock step, double step, rock step, kick. Okay, so we do the high horse part, and then the football part, and then we repeat the high horse part again, and the football part. Now, we have a middle little section here, but let's put our two parts together, do this much, and then we'll talk about the twister part. We're going to start with the high horse, left foot. 5, 6, high horse. We're just going to run double rocker, push off, high horse. Rooster run, double rocker, push off, Kentucky drag, and a basic, football, turn right if you want, all the way, Kentucky drag is right, football, kick up, high horse, rooster run, push off. High horse, double step, step over, double out, rock step, go slide, double basic, rooster run, push off, Kentucky drag, and basic, football right, double step, kick up, rock step, Kentucky drag, and basic, football, double step, kick up, rock step, and hold right there. All right, so we're going to do two twisters. Those are just kind of a clog over twist. You lift the same foot, you lift your left foot. So we have double step, twist, up. And you do that again, double step, twist, up. Now, alternatively, you can do the twist and use a little heel. Double twist, heel, up. So left foot, we have double one, double two, double twist, heel up. And then you just do that same footwork again. So left foot, twister, ready, go. Clog over twist, one more. Now, do a triple. And the Joey or toe vine on the right, Joey, ready, go. Double step, fall, step. So triple on the left. Ready, go. Joey, toe vine. Now, we do this four times. What you're going to do is you're going to turn on your triple, you're going to turn a quarter to your right. So even though you have a left foot lead, you're going to do a triple right. So just turn, go forward, if you will, and then the Joey in place. So then you're facing the side wall, do your twister, clog over twist. Ready, go. One, two, twist up, do it again. Triple to the back, Joey. And we just do that two more times. So let's just go ahead and use the music. Left foot. Five, six, twister. Wait a minute. Five, six, twister. Twist and up. Step. Triple quarter. Joey. Twister. Double one, double two. Double twist and lift. One and a two. Triple to the back. Joey. Twister. Double one, double two. Double twist and up. Triple quarter, Joey's, twister, double one, double two, double twist and up, triple to the front, Joey's, high horse, rooster run, push off, high horse, rooster run, push off, and hold right there. Okay, so it's going to do the high horse part and the football part two more times, and then we're done. So it starts with doing A and B, and A and B, and then that twister part, and then we finish with doing each section twice. So, let's go ahead and go for it. I'm going to kick it up a little bit. Tell you what, we're going to kick it up a little bit and do A and B, and then we'll kick it up a little bit more and do the whole thing. themselves. So a little bit and then a lot of it. Get ready for the high horse. 5, 6, high horse. Wrist on. Push off. High horse. Wrist and run. Push off. And tuck in your legs. And a basic. Foot ball right. Come step, kick up, drop, step, kick up, drop, step, 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 drop, step, step, tuck in your legs. And a basic. Foot ball left. Come step, kick up, drop, step, kick up, drop, step, step, step. Woo! Okay. There we go. Woo! Catch breath. Deep cleansing breath. High horse. Rooster run, push off. Oh wait, we're gonna get some. Move it up. So the song, if you get the music from somebody, you might get a version that starts at the right point. I have a version that has the whole song, and Charlie actually started the dance at about a minute and 30 seconds into the song. So I have to fast forward a little bit through the intro part before it actually gets to the Scotland the Brave. So, here we go. Five, six, high horse. Run. Push off. High horse. Rooster run. Push off. And tuck your legs. And a basic. Foot ball right. Step, step, kick up, drop, step, kick up, drop, step, step, step. And tuck your legs. And a basic. Foot ball left. Kick up, drop, step, kick up, drop, step, step, step. High horse. Run. Push off. High horse. Rooster run. Push off. And tuck your legs. And a basic. Foot ball right. Step, step, kick up, drop, step, kick up, drop, step, step, step. And tuck your legs. And a foot ball left. Log over and twist. For a twister, triple, quarter right, Joey, twister, triple to the back, Joey, twister, triple, quarter, Joey, twister, and a one, and a two, and a whoop, 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 triple to the front, Joey, high horse. Rooster run. Push off. High horse. Rooster run. Push off. And tuck in your head. And a basic. Foot ball right. Step, step, kick up, drop, step, kick up. And tuck in your head. And a basic. Foot ball. High horse. Rooster run. Push off. High horse. Rooster run. Push off. Kentucky drag. And a basic. Football. So that's one. Now, we have another one called Black Mountain Blues. Black Mountain Blues. And this one is Kevin Sellew from Alabama. We have, again, kind of interesting, similar strategy. We have a part A and a part B that get done twice, and then a bridge, and then our A and B gets done one more time, and an ending. So, part A is the Black Mountain. It's a dig, and then like a slam dunk. So you double step, and then you have two heels for the right heel heel. So the full double step, and then the heels. Double step, dig, dig. Now, you're going to do like a slam dunk. You're going to bring this right foot behind, and then you're going to switch, put your weight on your right foot, and put your heel out, and slide. Okay? So they'll pause after the dig, and then the slam dunk, bring that right foot behind, tap, heel up. Now, alternatively, you can do your slam dunk by bringing this right foot behind, going onto both feet, and then dropping that weight down on the right foot and putting your left heel out, and then finish with your left foot coming up, just like the other way. So the only difference is you can tap and then switch your weight, or you can bring your right foot behind and then drop that weight onto the right foot. It works the same, and they're both equally fine. So left foot, Black Mountain. Ready, go. Double step, heel, heel, down, heel, up. Again, Black Mountain. Ready, go. Double step, heel, heel, behind, heel, up, 2 basics. Black Mountain, double step, right, right, behind, heel, up, 2 basics. Black Mountain, 2 basics. Now, we're going to do that four times, and we're going to make a box. We're going to turn a quarter left, and then our 2 basics. So on the slam dunk, then you're going to turn left, just tuck that right foot in behind, put your left heel out and lift. If you do the tap part, you just turn and tap, and then switch your weight and lift. Okay? So the turn, do your Black Mountain and turn, and add 2 basics, and we do it 4 times to make a box. So Black Mountain. Ready, go. Double step, heel, heel. 2 basics. Black Mountain. 2 basics. Black Mountain. 2 basics. Black Mountain. 2 basics. All right. There we go, Black Mountain. 5, 6, Black Mountain. 2 basics, Black Mountain. Step, dig, dig. Tap, heel up, 2 basics. Black Mountain. 2 basics, Black Mountain. 2 basics. Okay, that's all part A. Part B. The step is called double cross track turn. Double cross track turn. Probably get out the double cross track. So we're going to do the double cross, you double step. Now it's a double across, so you double over and double out. I think that's what the double cross kind of refers to, is that you're doing that crossover part twice, double cross. Now, we're going to do 2 toe heels and a double basic. Okay, so left foot, double cross track. Ready, go. Double step, double over, double out. Tap, step, double basic. If you want, you can do toe heels. Okay, it's a little bit easier. It all works. It works the same whether you hit your tip of your shoe and then step, or whether you go toe and drop your heel. So if you do it that way, double cross track, ready, go. Double step, double over, double out, toe, heel, double basic. So the two toe heels go right into the double basic. Okay, there's a tendency to want to throw a rock in there, but don't you do it. It doesn't belong. So after the double cross, two toe heels, double basic. And then we're going to do a slur vine with a brush. So we'll do a slur left to the right and a brush. And then a fancy double, double rock two. And that's the three steps of part B. Double cross track. Ready, go. Double step, double over, double out. Toe step, double basic. Slur with a brush. Fancy double, double rock two. Now, we're going to actually turn. So it's a cross track turn. We're going to turn right 3/4 on the tap step. And that's where doing a toe heel kind of makes it a little bit easier. If you want to do toe heel, double basic. Okay, so toe heel, double basic, no rock. Cross track, turn, ready, go. Double step, double over, double out. Tap, step, double basic. Slur with a brush, fancy double. All right, second time, we're going to get to the back. So cross track, turn, double cross track. Ready, go. Double step, double over, double out. Toe step, double basic. Slur with a brush. And a double base, double rock two, fancy double. All right, our last one. We're going to end up 3/4 to that wall. So double cross track. Ready, go. Double step, over and out. Toe step, double basic. Slur with a brush. Now hold right there. We only get to do this 3 times, so we're going to double base, a fancy double to the front. And then we start over the first time through from our black mountain again. So we finished our last 2 basics of part A and go into this double cross track. So 2 basic. Ready? Go. Double cross track turn. Toe step, double basic, slur with a brush, double rock two, fancy double, double cross track, turn, slur with a brush, fancy double cross track, turn, slur with a brush, fancy double to the front, black mountain, double step, dig, dig, tap, heel up, 2 basics. And hold right there. Okay. Two basics. Double cross track turn. Slur with a brush. Double rock two. Fancy double. Double cross track turn. Slur with a brush. Fancy double. Double cross track turn. Turn right, 3/4. Slur with a brush. Fancy double to the front. Black mountain. 2 basics. Then hold right there. Okay, so we repeat everything. The last part in the middle. So we're going to do clog over vine, and then we're going to do 2 scoops and a fancy double. You'll have the right foot. The scoops are like in high horse. Okay, so we worked on that one on Saturday. Right foot high horse, the scoops, double over, then you swing it out. Double over, swing it out. We're only doing 2 in this dance. So no double step to start. You go right into a double over, and then you swing that foot out. Double over, swing it out. Okay? If you can't get the out and around of the scoop, then you can double over and then just kind of brush back or swing back. So double over, swing back. Okay? And you can work on getting some out and around. So right foot, 2 scoops, ready, go. Double over, swing it out. Fancy double. Clog over vine to the right. And hold that there. You're going to do your two scoops with the left foot. Remember, no double step. Ready, go. Double over, swing it out. Fancy double. We'll do a karate turn or chug-a-lug to the back, and then a triple, and then four flea flickers. Now you're facing the back. Your flea flickers the first time are going to be the right foot. So double up, double down. Double up, double down. Double up, double down. We do four. And then you do your karate turn, chug-a-lug to the front, and a triple. And then you got your left foot lead for your flea flickers. Four brush and turns. That's the bridge. And then we go back and do the Black Mountain and the double cross trap. So after, and then the ending. So two, shave and a haircut. So left foot, we shave it left, step, double, step, step, jump, step, and then the right foot, step, double, step, step, jump, step. So two shave it, ready, go. Shave and a haircut, two bits, bump, ba-da-dum, bump, bump, bump. And that's the end. So let's see if I can find this part C. Five, six, clog over vine. Fancy double, double rock two, clog over vine right. Two scoops, over and out. Fancy double. Karate turn, chevala. Triple. Flea flickers up and down. Four times. Now chevala right, karate. Triple. Flea flickers. Four times. Brush and turn. Black Mountain. Two basics. Black Mountain. Two basics. Speed it up. Black Mountain. Two basics. Black Mountain. Two basics. Double cross track. Toe heel, double basic, slur with a brush. Double rock two. Cross track, turn. Toe heel, double basic, slur with a brush. Fancy double. Double cross track, turn. Last time. Slur with a brush. Fancy double to the front. Shave it. Bum, ba da bum, 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 ba da bum, bum, bum. Okay, so that's the whole thing. Let's do it from the top all the way through. Black Mountain Blues. I'm going to kick her up. Remember, no rock. No rock in that double cross track turn. Start the Black Mountain. Five, six, Black Mountain. Two basics. Black Mountain. Two basics. Black Mountain. Two basics. Black Mountain. Two basics. Double cross track turn. Slur with a brush. Double rock two. Fancy double. Double cross track turn. Slur with a brush. Fancy double. Double cross track turn. Slur to brush. Fancy double to the front. Black Mountain. Two basics. Black Mountain. Two basics. Black Mountain. Basics. Black Mountain. Basics. Double cross track turn. Slur to brush. Fancy double. Double cross track turn. Slur with a brush. Fancy double. Double cross track turn. Slur with a brush. Fancy double to the front. Quad over bun. Two scoops. Double rock two, fancy double. Quad over bun. Two scoops. Fancy double. Karate turn, chug a lug. Triple. Point licker, four times. Karate turn right. Triple. Point licker. Four brush and turns. Rocking chairs. Black mountain. Basic. Black mountain. Basic. Keep going. Double cross track turn. Slur with a brush. Double rock two, catch your double. Double cross track turn. Slur with a brush. Fancy double. Double cross track turn last time. Slur with a brush. Fancy double to the front. Shave it. And back. Top down. Alright y'all, hope you enjoyed those.
Nicely done. Good oldie.
Those
we're going
to
change the music style pretty quick.
I think so. Yeah, so we're going to bring Russ in. I'm going to give him this this little microphone here for his teach.
Alright. So get a little water. Get a little towel because we're going to be working out here a little bit. Going to have a nice aerobic dance coming up here. One that Leela and I wrote for convention, national convention last year. Viva Las Vegas!
Woo-hoo. All right, you got this, babe?
I have no idea if I've got this or not. We'll know in about an hour, about 40, but it'll take about 35 minutes or so to teach this. You know, fortunately, with the magic of this, they can rewind, and I don't have to go over and over it. So, what normally would be an hour teach or a 50-minute teach, we're going to do it about 35 minutes.
Yeah, okay.
But it's kind of funny. We got a quick cross in here, and you taught a double cross. And I think a double cross, that sounds like a nefarious step to me.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
Oh, yeah. That is a double cross.
Double cross.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So, anyway.
All right.
Relax, and you guys get warmed up here. Leela warmed you up for me. Dance is called Lie to Me, and it is a Nicholas Joseph, but it is an international dance. Music. This dance we wrote, but it's international music. Pretty cool. It's pop. Although somebody referred to it as blues, jazz. And I guess it is. But what we're going to start off with is one of my favorite steps. I think I say that every time. But a wiki walk. And those of you that know the wiki walk going, cool. Those of you that kind of know it are going, oh no. And but you're going to get it and you're going to love it because it's a cool step. I think we learned this from Scotty Mills once upon a time. So the wiki walk starts with a couple of rocks. It's a double, a left foot lead, and we're going to rock to the side and rock in front. Step, rock, hop, hop behind. That's basically where we're going to do the first part of this count, the first four counts, I believe it's the first four counts, or close to it. So the wiki walk, two rocks, rock to side, rock to front, hop, hop, and then land with your cross behind. Step, rock, hop, hop behind. And when you're doing that hop, hop, rock, step, rock, hop, hop, you're bringing your kind of leg out and over and back around. A little, however much styling you want to put on that, knock yourself out. So, wiki walk, and a one, and two, and three, and four. And from here, we're going to kind of basically do a pigeon lift to get normal. Pigeon lift up, and then the last half of it is we're going to go double down. We'll go down, we're going to bring our leg back behind, and then we're going to go out, and we're going to come up. So it's like we're here on four, five, and six, and a seven, and eight. So let's get to this. I'm sure there's a ballet term for this that I don't know, but the pigeon lift up, lift, and then the wiki walk. Ready, go, pigeon lift up, double back out, up. Wiki walk, five, six. Wiki walk slow, and a one, and two. two and three and four, five and six, and a seven and eight. A little faster. Five, six, a wicky walk, go. Double step, rock, hop, hop behind. Push and lift up, double hoop, go. All right. Next is a syncopated rock. And with this music, we do the wiki walk, there's kind of a pause because we're going to a syncopated rock which starts on one, and I like to go boom, boom, pah, kind of get a little pose going there. So that's just a rust thing. But after that, we're here, we have a right foot lead, we're in a syncopated rock, and a mountain goat. Okay, let's do those three steps. Five, six, a wiki walk, go, double step, rock, hop, hop behind, pigeon lift up, syncopated rock, mountain goat. That was just a little styling on the end. Next we have a Canadian rhythm. Awesome step as well. We start, a lot of you already know this, but those of you don't, we start with a Canadian touch step. Double step, double hop, touch step. And we kind of do that again, but we step into it the second time. So from the beginning, Canadian rhythm, double step, double, and touch step. Step, double, and touch step. Okay? So you see how you start with the double step, the second one starts with a step. Canadian rhythm. Ready, go. And a one and a two and three and a four and we're committing to that. We finish what we call a train ending. We step on our left, step, and we do two kind of double tops. Double, double, tap, step with a Canadian ending. And a touch at the end. That train ending, step, double, hop, that step, double, and touch. One more for that train ending. Step, double, hop, that step, double, and touch. And I'm saying hops, but I'm doing this to save energy. Five, six, from the top Canadian rhythm. Canadians, step, train ending. Oh, that sounds cool, doesn't it? One more time. Five, six, Canadian rhythm. Now we're going to do an MJ Sonic to finish this this sequence up. We're MJ, we step into step, double step, 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 rock, step, double, and touch, step, double, and touch, up. MJ Sonic, we have two Sonics with a lift at the end. That MJ Vine Rock Slur kind of a thing, or whatever it's called, but MJ works. Ready, go, step, double step, rock, step, step, rock, step, a double touch, step, a double touch, up. Let's throw our Canadian rhythm into that MJ Sonic. Five, six, Canadian rhythm, go. Here's our Canadians. Train ending. MJ Sonic. Oh, cool. All right, so let us see where we are musically. Might have to slow it down just a touch. I'm going to do that. We can speed it up later, but for teaching purposes, might be nice to have it a little slower. All right, here we go. Let's see how this works. Oh, yeah. I'd say that's jazzy. Five, six, wiki walk, go.
Oh, she a good girl, home by the circles that
blow. Take a paid rock.
Papa likes to drum her mama.
Pound the goat. Canadian river.
The way she moves, got me making a pocket. Baby, I already knew.
MJ Sonic.
Everybody knows she never loved for real. Honey, honey, up all night when I beat up for real.
Ooh, man, that feels real cool. I like Clog and I ain't no fool. Okay, I better stop that. So, anyhow, how's you guys doing? Pretty good? Let's do that one more time. You good? One more time, that speed. And then the next section is super cool. It happens to have my favorite step in it. All right, here we go. How's that speed? Pretty good for now? Cool. Five, six, wiki walk, go. Pigeon lift. Canadian rhythm. Here's our train ending.
MJ Sonic. Everybody knows never not for real. Honey, honey, up all night when I beat up the whole screen.
That's where we're headed, right there. And that MJ Sonic, if you're feeling frisky, you can do a full turn. Ooh. All right, but let's move on. We have a hop heel, what do we call this thing? Hop heel switch and dig. And I'm going to try to cue it hop heel kick, because that's what we do. So we have a left foot lead here. Double step, hop heel step. That's how we're going to start that. Like one of my versions of a clog over vine, or versions of a clog over vine once upon a time. So, double step, hop heel step, kick step, tap toe heel step. Okay? Let's try to do that real slow. Hop heel step and kick. Double step, hop heel step, kick step, tap toe heel step. Okay? We're trying to count that. Ready? Go. And a one, and a two, and three, and a four. Now it's the switch and dig, where I have a right foot lead. We're going to be turning this in the back. Double switch, 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 dig up. You got that? We end up with the left foot lead. So let's try to do the whole thing nice and slow. Hop heel, switch, and dig. Hop heel, double step, hop heel step. Kick, step, tap, toe, heel, step. Double switch, switch, dig, dig up. Okay? And then we do the same thing this way to the front. So, one more time. Let's do it back to back. Hop, heel, switch. Five, six, ready, go. Double step, hop, heel, step. Kick, step, tap, toe, here's our switch. Double switch, switch. Do it again. Hop, heel, with a kick. Switch it out. Switch, switch, dig, dig up. Pretty good? Cool. Feels good. I like that step. All right, let's see if we can find that in the music. We're at the beginning, so practice beginning. Wiki walk. Syncopated rock. Mountain goat. Canadian rhythm. How do we do? Want to do it one more time? Okay, cool. Let's back her up just a bit. 229. That's close enough. Go.
By the way she moved, got me making a party. Baby, I already knew.
Get the funky.
Damn it, everybody knows she never laughed for real. Honey,
5, 6, hop, heel, and kick. Switch it out. To the back. Hop, heel, and kick. Switch it out. Okay, let's move on. Twist the hooch is the next step. Another cool step. Left foot lead, twist the hooch. We've done this just recently, actually, in a dance that we taught on Monday night. So twist the hooch, double twist, split, step. And we're going to do this one on the diagonal, actually, which works good in this little studio room here because I got some more space that way to go. So the twist the hooch, double twist, split, step. And we kind of do a little flange, a little breakage on that foot for style right there. Twist the hooch, double twist, split, flange. Now we're going to step, rock, and step forward and pull and step down on that. So, twist the hooch that far. Ready? Go. Double twist, split, step, step, rock, pull. And when we step on that, we're going to step and cross over with our right foot to do a breaker. Double break, break, break. Okay? So let's try that twist the hooch from the top. Ready? Go. Double twist, split, break. Step, rock, pull, step, 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 double, breaky, breaky, break. So there's three steps between friends out of that step. So there's three steps in there. Step, pull, one, two, three, double, break, break, break. Okay? So let's do the step correctly. 5, 6, twist the hooch. Double, twist, split, break.
step, and boom, step, step, step. Here's our bracer, boom. We're on our right foot, we're gonna drag rock back to get back to our spot. Drag, rock, step, okay? And let's see what happens after that. It gives us our left foot lead back. No, we do a Canadian Charleston up there. We're over there, we do a Canadian, that's a good thing for Chushi, right? Canadian Charleston. So we're up here, we've just done our break, break, break. We're gonna do advanced level Canadian, or an advanced Charleston with a Canadian ending. So, break, break, break. We have our left foot here. We're doing our Charleston move with advanced. Double step, heel, heel, step, rock, step, a Canadian touch. Which still leaves us with our right foot lead, which is what we want. So, from break, 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 our Charleston Canadian. Double step, heel, heel, step, rock, heel, step, a double touch. And I put an extra heel in there. You can put as much buck in there as you like. And here with our left foot, right foot, our drag rock back. Double step, drag, rock, step, to center, okay? So let's do our twist to hooch, Charleston Canadian, and drag rock back. You ready? All right, 5, 6, twist the hooch to the diagonal, step and pull. Here's our breaker, Charleston Canadian, drag rock back. Let's practice that again, but that direction, because that's exactly how we do it in the dance. So, twist the hooch to this direction. 5, 6, twist the hooch again. Double twist, split step. Step, rock, pull. Breaker, Charleston Canadian. Drag, rock back. Okay, that's that little section right there. Let's try it with music.
Come on, let's. Honey, burn me up all night when I beat up a boss. Scream, I don't fuck about it, but I look at the wood and still see me when it is in the room. But goddamn, it got me count to 3, 6.
5, 6, twist the hook, and break, step, and pull. You're the breaker, Charleston Canadian. Drag, rock, back. Twist the hook, sorry. Pull, breaker, Charleston Canadian. Drag, rock, back. Okay, how do we do? All right, let's move on. We have two more sections and some little variations here. But next section, we're going to start with that, not a double cross, but a quick cross. And a quick cross means exactly what it is. Does it start with a double step, Leo? I think so. Double, cross out. Double out, in, or in, out. Double in, out, step. Okay? That's just, it's a four count step. We end with a fastball, but the first part of it, double cross, out, step, and then that fastball. Step, double, step, step, step. Okay? Quick cross. And a 1 and 2 and a 3 and 4. 5, 6. Quick cross, go. Double in, out, step, step, double, step, step, step. Let's try that a little slower. 5, 6. Quick cross, go, double, in, out, step, with a fastball. And what do we do from that? We do that drag rock back. So let's practice that transition to that, because that comes at us pretty fast in the dance. So we have a right foot lead. We're actually over here. So right foot lead, drag rock back, double step, drag, quick cross, double, in, out, step, fastball. Then we have scuff and jog. Scuff it up, jog, 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 jog. Next step, I'm assuming you got that. The next step is going to be a Burton up cramp. So as opposed to Burton down, a Burton up, double step, a Burton up. That much. Double down, scuff, snap actually, boom, brush up. So that Burton and a 1 and a 2. To finish it up, we call it a Burton up cramp. Rock step. You have your right foot, toe, toe, heel, heel, rock step. Burton up cramp, left foot. Ready? Go. And a 1 and a 2 and a 3 and 4. 5, 6, Burton up cramp, go. Quick cross, scuff and jog, and Burton up. 5, 6, quick cross, go, double in, out, step, with a fastball, scuff and jog, flirting up with a prance. And the music to them, the music tells us what to do. We're just going to go twist and split. Four counts of twist with a split at the end. And a one, and two, and three, and four. Okay? Twist, split, shake that booty. Ready, go. And a one, and two, and three, and four. So that is section D. So let's put the music on and see how that feels. It feels good. I can already guarantee it.
Lean up on my shoulder, lie to me. Touch down on my body, make me like it was always meant to be. I would let somebody know I always
knew. Crisscross. Jump and draw. Squirt up, cramp. Twist, split. Alright, you're that little muted trumpet, rah, 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 that's where we're doing our twist. So, hopefully, I did the Burton up cramp, right? Cramp, roll, split, lift, I think I said that, okay. Let's do that little quick cross section again. Shall we? We shall. Right back. 5, 6, quick cross, go. Double in, out, set. Stuff and draw. Curtain up, cramp. Twist it out. Wiki walk. Syncopated rock. Mountain goat. Canadian rhythm. Charleston Canadian. Rag rock back. Twist the hooch this way. Ooh. Nice. Charleston Canadian. Rag rock back. Here's our move. Step brush up, step double, step step. Step brush up. Right here is that section. Because when we did that, I forgot the quick cross section. So we have a little break in here, which is a, what do we call that? We call it a stomp brush triplet. Leela came up with that step for this dance. Actually, I think Barb Gannett came up with that step initially in Rag and a Fiddle. And then Leela was listening to this piece of music, and I was going, I don't know. And she went, how about this? I went, suck-a-de-doo. Perfect. So, stomp brush triplet. Stomp brush up, step, double, step, step. Stomp brush up, step, double, step, step. Nice and simple, but quite awesome. All right, so let's do that with the music real quick. And then that's pretty much the whole dance, other than just a couple of little variations. I'm a lemon for a man. Stuff and go. Burton up. Twist, split. Brush, stomp, triplet.
You know what I like.
Stomp, brush, triplet. Feels good here, right? Okay, I'm a lemon. And we twist the hook. Okay, how'd you do that transition? The stomp, brush, triplet work good? Perfect. So, we do the twist the hooch section again, then we come into the quick cross section, but as opposed to doing the twist split, we're doing a triple twist, because that muted horn doesn't do what it did before, so we're going to have a left foot lead, as opposed to going double twist, 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 toe slide, we're going to go a triple twist, and a one, and a two, and a three, and four. And I'll try to cue that. No guarantees, but I'll try to cue that. And then we do the quick cross section twice. We do it back to back, the first time with that triple twist, the second time with the normal twist split, and then we have a left foot lead where we do that twist, 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 toe slide, and we double over across to finish. Double, boom. And that's to finish, that double across. Twist split into the double across, not the triple twist, but the double, the regular twist split, 5, 6, twist split, go, double twist, 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 and run across. Okay? So that's pretty much it. Any questions? Uh-huh. Okay, I'll take your word for it. Let's go through the whole thing, and I'll speed it up just a titch, and then hope you enjoy it. If you have any questions, obviously feel free to rewind and do it over again, but feel free to email Lila or I with any questions you have, and we'll do our best to field those answers for you. All right, field the questions with answers. So from the top, let me speed her up just a touch. All right. Where are we? We are here. All right, I'm gonna towel off just a little bit so I don't get any sweat in my glasses, which is still not guaranteed. All right. Yeah, this sweat towel actually came all the way from Australia. The 16th annual National Clogging Convention that Lila and I taught at. We're honored to go in 2011. This is Lila's, of course, this is Lila. Mine looks the same, just name's different. All right, from the top. I'm barking too much. And this is a little faster. Get your left foot ready. 5, 6, wiki walk, go. Pigeon lift. Take a painted rock. Out we go. Canadian rhythm. Hop, heel, and kick. Switch it out to the back with a dig. Hop, heel, kick. Switch it out. Twist the hoop. The diagonal. Okay. Carlton Canadian. Rag, watch that. Twist the hoop. This way. Ooh. Carlton Canadian. Rag, rock back. Quick cross. Chuck and dog. Hurt, not prep. Twist, split. Wiki walk. Take a painted rock. Mountain goat. Canadian rhythm. Hop heel, stop. Hop heel, kick. Switch it out to the back. Hop heel, kick. Switch it out. Put the hook. Woo! Charleston Canadian. Drag rock back. Switch the hook. Charleston Canadian. Drag rock back. Stuffing dog. Burn up ramp. Twist it out. Stomp rush triplet.
You know what
I'm talking about. So good. Set the camera in the
room.
Twist the hook. Charleston Canadian. Drag rock back. Twist the hook. Charleston Canadian. Drag rock back. Quick cross. Stuffed and drawn. Burnt nut crack. Triple twist. Quick cross. Stuffed and drawn. Burnt nut crack. Twist and flip. And run across.
Oh baby, oh baby, oh baby. Good for Wadelja. How'd you guys do? You like it? I hope so. But thank you all for being here with us.
Yeah. We'll see you on Saturday for some more National Advanced Workshops. And then next Sunday is the National Dance List Salute to Clog Fun Dance with us. So
sounds like fun. Hope you're there. See ya.